Students and teachers have been working really hard to bring you a nice, fun entertainment.